Ladies and gentlemen, you know who it is. Nitro from NoJokeLifestyle.com, bringing you amazing people at amazing events. Yo, Sugar Burt Boxing Academy, doing it big. Listen, when I tell you to come out to an event, drop what you're doing and come out. You are missing an incredible thing going on. Yo, I got somebody else very special that I want you to meet. All right, go ahead, introduce yourself to the fans, let everybody know who you are, what you're doing right now for everybody.
Yes, sir. My name is Richard Miranda, and I'm a boxer and a coach with B&M Mechanics. We work out of our backyard. We work out of our street. Wow. We do our basement. I got a great coach by the name of Daryl Brown that he just keeps me motivated. Wow. We just work hard. We don't have a facility, but we got the heart to get it done.
Yo, that's what I'm talking about, man. And more than anything, it always takes heart. You know what I mean? So, yo, trust me, it's not even about where you train, it's all about what you have in here. All right? So I heard you said that you kind of go through your community to get a little bit of support, right? Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, when we got events like these, sometimes the funding, we don't have all the funding because we're self-sufficient. So what we do is we go through the community, we knock on the doors, they see us running every day, they Wow. see what we do, Right. and they're supportive. They give us 20s, 30s, 40s, they just want us to go out there and perform, and that's what we're doing for them and for us.
Wow, now that's what I'm talking about, right? That's very inspirational. Okay, so shout out to anybody out there that wants to do it and think that because you don't have a facility that you have an excuse. This dude is showing you right now that it's never an excuse, all right? So where there's a will, there's a way, for sure. All right, so you're also going to be competing in this event as well, right?
Oh, yes, sir. Today I had a third round stop, and tomorrow I'm in the finals, and I hope to do the same.
Wow. Man, that's what I'm talking about. Shout out to this dude, his whole crew, making everything happen. Yo, NoJokeLifestyle.com. When I tell you to move and be in the building, you get in the building. Awesome people. We got more people on the way. Yo, stay tuned. More interviews coming to you soon. Yo, thank you again, brother.
Thank you, sir.
All right.